8 is the lord of Audi's extravagance cars, pressed with tech including independent driving highlights and extravagance alternatives, including a foot hotter for backseat travelers. A 335-horsepower turbocharged 3.0-liter V6 is standard, a 460-horsepower twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 is discretionary. All-wheel drive, an 8-speed programmed, and air suspension are standard. A discretionary framework examines the street for defects and adjusts the suspension to retain them. A 449-horsepower module half-and-half with inductive charging touches base in 2019. Major upgrades happen like clockwork or something like that, very little changes in the middle. Partitioning them into ages gives increasingly important refinements in the shopping procedure. In the event that the unregulated domain of the computerized vehicle is the Wild West, Audi could be the following Billy the Kid. Its everything new A8 extravagance car is situated to be simply the principal vehicle to offer level 3 self-driving ability. Like the genuine Wild West, the profoundly self-ruling rendition is loaded up with the obscure and wild, however here the dangers are direction and risk, not desperados. As needs be, Audi still won't state whether the main vehicle with self-driving ability will really be permitted to drive itself when it goes at a bargain in the United States in the fall of 2018. In any case, the 2019 A8 represents a veritable risk to Mercedes-Benz, BMW, and Cadillac. It is taller, longer, progressively detached from the street, yet preferable controlled over the A8 it replaces. It is a journey rocket for the well-off.